and welcome to Symphony Sounds, virtually. Over the past 15 months, Salvation Army groups have been unable to meet together and to do the things that we love doing. Instead, we've had to find new ways of making music. This video is a collection of virtual performances from the past year, mainly from the events that the Music and Creative Arts team have put on, from TYB and TYC to Easter Music Course, and there's even a song from our virtual nativity, No Zoom at the Inn. Of course, no Symphony Sounds concert would be complete without the International Staff Band or the International Staff Songsters, and so we have virtual contributions from both those groups. In addition, there are videos from MAST staff bands and staff songsters from all around the world. As we move forward and we start to meet together again and we start to make music together, I pray that God will continue to take all our offerings of creativity and to use them for his sake. Hope you enjoy this Symphony Sounds virtually.
Thank you. highest of heights to the depths of the sea. Creation's revealing your majesty. From the colors of fall to the fragrance of spring.
We pray for We pray for Luke chapter 13 and 29 talks about the gathering of God's people. They come from the east, they come from the west, they come from the north, they come from the south, and they sit at the feast table in the kingdom of God. You will probably know that General Gowans and General Larson have given us this beautiful hymn called "They Shall Come from the East and They Shall Come from the West." In this particular expression, you're going to hear 15 staff bands who are going to bring us this music, and I assure you that your heart will be blessed. God bless you today. Thank you.
you are the one.